I hear the Honey Badger's on a sweet run.
Oh, they just got scored on. Goal. 18 seconds in. Rocky blew the thing right off.
It's a bing bong.
That was a yippee-yi-yo-guy.
Yeah, you
got one goal.
Whoa, whoa. Second on the clock.
Yeah. That's where the St. Paul Saints and the WHA played.
Oh, that's indoors?
Yeah, it was indoors. It's a clear board. Yeah, look at one hockey card set WHA. I think it's 73, 74. There's pictures. And it's one night the guy was in there taking shots. And the game Keon and I think John McKenzie were players of that time period. Mike Antonovich. Anyway, actually, OPC has that poster. So
wow.
And if you put components and things together, it makes like a picture, right? Last minute play. That puck got a play at 2:03.
Sounds like an insult.
that's where the name came from, eh?
David Hopper.
Oh, this is amazing. Across the tree. Oh, boy.
Some special rule in the rule book that if the puck touches a scoreboard or something?
It's 30 seconds. It's like ground rules in baseball. Like you establish them at the time.
Yeah.
And each stadium has their own. There's certain ground rules.
Like in golf, there's local rules.
That's a tie game.
That goal scored at 2. But who would have thought the eventuality was going to happen? They weren't ready for it. What if it came down?
How many times does that happen, though, right? If we're not ready for...
First time I've seen it.
And it happens at the worst possible time.
Exactly.
Right? The last time we tried to make that rule.
Yeah, that's
10
it.
Seconds
yeah.
remain.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
I got it.
Save that. That's not going to play. What if you get a puck in the face and you break it too?
Yeah.
Good luck.
You can play through that.
That's not going to play at 256. Robbie did break it 2 points.
That was fighting with you after the game.
Yeah.
No, it was that. It was actually after.
Wow.
How was it rainbow when that happened? I remember after all the guys left, they went upstairs and put it on the table, and John was looking at you with that, and they go, "Our league is tough, Luke." You know you're in a tough table hockey league and guys are losing their teeth. You go, "That's true." I go, "Yeah." Oh my God! Get it out of here! And I'm like, wait. She goes, "Is he hurt?" I said, "No." She goes, "Get it out of here!"
You can barely get on the fucking couch.
Oh.
Hey, sure have that picture of when you lost your one.
Playing
table hockey.
I know I don't have it anymore.
I hear you.
Still playing table hockey.
Dave, what's the score of the football game?
Oh, 21-3.
What? 21-3 in the score.
Yeah, I saw it halftime.
What was the score of the Kansas City game? Last night was 51-31.
51-30,
yeah.
I'm in a 51-38.
That's unbelievable.
That's not going to play at 33.
I just thought the first, maybe, 10 minutes in the first half of that game, or first quarter. And it was just one guy, everybody was dropping.
I guess you could thank Mikey for that, because he brought the paper down.
The whole team.
Nice. Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah,
that's cool.
Yeah, that's cool. You like my shirt, eh, really?
Love it. Just fucking love it.
Shake it. Jiggle it. Jiggle that.
Jerry
made
that jiggler, right?
Hey, hey, hey.
What
did my wife
to
call me that?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I
didn't
want to get hurt.
If you call me Bullfrog, call me Jared Bear.
But not the jiggler, right?
I don't think I will ever call you Jared Bear.
Oh. Yeah. Or Bullfrog. Yeah, where's Bullfrog?
Oh, Jeremiah.
Bullfrog.
Can I get him with Jern?
Okay.
Get Jern, maybe.
I knew that 120.
Ooh!
You got as good as Larry told it. He just got bad, man.
Whoa!
Yeah, you got fucked up too, Mike. He looks like Mikey took one of my edibles.
Are you smoking gummy bears up there?
I've never seen anything.
Oh, my God!
That bull at 130.
You're about to start to kick the
edibles for you right now, too.
That's good to make some.
Oh, it tastes like I thought it was a root beer. Yeah, that's pretty good. It's
like those candies you used to buy back in the day. Yeah, that sugar-free root beer. No. Yeah. A lot of sugar, though. It's kind of sober. It's like, you took it. He's now worried about the marijuana. It's the sugar. Yeah. Last minute, right in the third, period. Yeah, where it's just trying to be old. Fuck.
Tastes any different.
You ain't so bad. It's
not really.
No carbohydrate.
I've had some beer in the garage, pretty questionable stuff, and I'm still around.
Stop tasting her beer.
See what happens if you add beer to taste in her, though.
What? What do you mean?
Well, it just goes right into, like, fucking white.
Why would you add beer to taste in
her? It's steady. Not because you're,
Are you drinking the taste in her?
No, just. I have to put the paint thinner in a container and there's a beer bottle in there.
Before a beer is
there. Out of the beer. Well, no, there's already beer in the empty.
Barry, where you go?
What we got? 5-3, I think.
No. 5-3.